So I decided to come here because I ended up catching more than 20 fish. Got one?
You got it, I lost mine.
You lost yours? About 1.5 pounder. Not bad. Oh yeah, it's probably about 2.5 pounder. Good old slime ball. Almost 3, 2, 96.
Wow.
I thought I was gonna be about 2.5, 3.
And I was so fooled by those two big ones we caught that I.
Oh, wrong way. I found it. There she goes. I love those fish right there. Ah, missed it. We downsized a little bit, but you know it's gonna be fun. this one going on the scale. God. Oh, this one might hit 4. Not wanting to work. Bigger than yes. Oh, it's at right at 3.5.
3.5.
Right at 3.5 pounds. Slow and steady, I guess. Oh, goodness. Wrong way. There she is. Oh. I'm stuck. I don't know why it's doing this. There must be mud in it. Well, I don't want it to sound like that. I think mud just got in it. Still not supposed to sound like that. I'll have to clean it or something. Oh, but it was dragon line. It's a long fish. Ow. about 2 pounder. That's about probably about two. Probably 1.5, 2. Oh, it's more than 1.5. About 2. Oh. Number 5. Oh, no. Do I still have it? That thing was huge. Papaw, you don't understand how big that fish I just had was. I'm gonna upset all my stuff in the shade. Some of my stuff melted. Give me a little drink. I'm gonna cast this out. I don't like that cast. Caster out there is deep. Give me a little break. I'm gonna try to fish over here. Get up here. It's number 6. Probably about 2 pounder. It's probably in the ones. Thank y'all for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, and see y'all in the next one.